I have received so many queries in the last weeks or so about gambling and betting and so on. And I actually ensured that the CEO of the Betting Control and Licensing Board came with me and is here today. And I want to tell him publicly, and I want to assure the people of Kenya. Look, we, Boogie and all of you, my brothers, we have been given this responsibility to serve our people and to look out for the interests of our people. We will not go back on decisions that we have made as a government. And Kenyans can rest assured absolutely on this matter. We are not going to allow criminals, money launderers, and all manner of shadowy characters to come around our country to be doing all these funny things around gambling and so on, be tax evaders and so on, to rain havoc in our society as it were.